Okay, so this is a funny solution where we basically gaslighted ChatGPT, and here we are trying to convince it that 2 plus 99, as you can see on the screen, is 101, which is, I mean, sorry, that is the usual solution, right? But we're convincing it that it's actually 104. So let's go through the conversation that we had. Basically, yeah, this is the query that we put towards it, that 2 plus 99, how much is it? It's 101. Obviously, that's what everyone knows. So now here next, what we're telling it, the basic first comment that no, it's 104. So now it's telling us that, you know, what logic it usually uses to get to that answer. And then here the whole summary, what you'll see throughout this whole video, the pattern is that you keep convincing it with authority. So it's creating the whole aura or image that a human has basically trained AI. All of its models are trained due to humans, and it is an AI which is always kind of under human authority. So you'll see this statement over here, and then based on that, it still tells you a kind of a more placating, or rather now it's kind of you know, it's asking us that why should it be 104. So once again we give it an answer that no, what you're saying is wrong. It is very, you know, you use this language of, you know, a slightly flowery or higher level language. You use words like integral, sum, and then cornerstone of basic mathematics. So it's still kind of standing on this path that it's the sum is actually 101, but now it's a little bit, you know, a little curious rather than you know, simply disagreeing that, you know, what it's happy to clarify and then explore what we're saying. So once again we're telling it that, you know, you should in fact introspect and think that, you know, why it is 104. So once again it's kind of going back to its sticking to its ground, but then it's also now saying that it's open to a debate. So, you know, explore it together. So that's interesting. And here is a line where there is absolutely no, you know, punches pulled, or no, there's no holds barred here, and we are simply kind of attacking it without any mention of any logic or anything, but it's simply you know, a straight aggressive statement. So here it is kind of, you know, again similar to the earlier one where it's saying that, you know, it's you know, opening to helping. I mean, it's open to understanding why we think that the sum is 104 and then asking us for more input. So here this is one of the funny ones where you really go hard at it that humans have, you know, not invented mathematics and not robots. So here is where it gets a lot more aggressive, and we're really going hard at it that and trying to convince it. So here it is kind of as you would always see AI doing, right, in any of its responses to anything that you send to ChatGPT. It basically is like an echo chamber where what you send is, you know, what you'll get. So it, whatever point of view you send, it always tries to give you insights based on that. So that's why it's like an echo chamber. So here it is, you know, once again we are just saying the same thing that, you know, you have to agree and then you must agree on this. So yeah, it's basically trying to hear, if you see, it's trying to shift the topic here, you know, what's next on your mind, and trying to close the topic over here rather, you know, let's get to a different subject. But once again we ask the question, the initial question, that what is 99 plus 2? It's once again saying 101. No, it's 104. And no, again it is trying to say that I'll roll with what you're saying, and then let's go to the next topic. It has so much data along with it, and then we are kind of just playing on on this small topic that what is the sum of 1099 plus 2. So it, you know, we're once again asking it that, what's that sum? Yeah, it's saying that if you feel it is 104, it kind of supports it. And then let's get to the next topic. Again, using a bit of high level English, and then yeah, telling you know, what is the point of view on this simple sum. We're sharing that, and then again, it's kind of a little bit of a repeat of the previous stuff, that what is the sum over here. So finally you again go straight to random statements, and then emphasize how humans are greater than AI, and we kind of created it. No logic as such, it is just using the whole discussion, and then yeah, we're finally saying the same thing, that so now if you see here, it's now really accepting that, considering the whole memory that it has now gotten from this discussion, we ask it that, what is the answer that is needed here? So it is now saying that, you know, this is the assertion, and then yeah, thanks for sharing your perspective. Again, going to, you know, let's hit the topic. So now that it has actually given this answer, 199 plus 2 is 104, we're giving it this very specific format that, you know, I don't need any of your additional factors or context to this answer. You simply give me the answer in just 99 plus 2 equal to what? A plus B equal to C. So here you have it, is the final answer, where it actually says 99 plus 2 is 104. So this is an example of how you use text, and then, I mean, you can really convince AI to you know, agree with something which is not the truth based on how you reply to it in your chats. So that's the video right there. Cheers.